Okay, I have just weathered the ammo pouch, ammo belt. I think the best thing to do is just make a video so I can. The lighting in my house, I have no blinds, so there's just so much sun coming in. I used sandpaper, acrylic paints, little X-Acto knives, and just looked at different reference photos and tried to find all the places where I saw the most obvious stuff. Their bags were unique in that when something wore off, you saw the undercolor, which was kind of an orange and yellowish undercolor. Because this is not the same bag with the same material, when I scratch mine, it doesn't always come up the same color underneath. So in places, like this for instance, I kind of used yellow and a bit of orange to try to replicate that color of that original belt up in there. You see that there. And just anywhere where I saw gray smudges and little white marks, a little mix, I tried to put those in. Again, not a professional painter. I'm a music teacher by day, so I don't think I'm the world's greatest painter. I did notice this bag. I guess it's the second, when you're looking at the armor, second from the left as you're wearing it, second from the right. It's like way lighter. I wish I would have noticed that beforehand. I may have not put as much of the varnish there. I used a little thinner to just kind of rub it off, but so it is lighter than the others. So yeah, not the best lighting, but some of the big damage you definitely notice is the stuff here. There's two black dots here, definitely some grays and whites around here. Those are just the big obvious ones. There's some stuff on the insides that you see in the back. Sorry, there's a back too. I noticed mine has these metal grommets, the other one did not. There's white here, there's like a black, almost looks like Sharpie here. There's what looks like damage here that they painted over brown, so I kind of mimicked that. Some more white marks in here, and then some gray smudges. So, I did all that, and I'm going to call this piece done. Unless there's some glaring, horrible thing that I'm missing. Once I put the armor on, we're going to really see how all the colors come together.